Hello guys, and welcome to Analysis Chess. So this is round 6 of Isle of Man in England. So in this tournament, in round 6, it is a match between Saunders Anand and Fridman Daniel. And it is a late night drama in India, and Anand actually won the match quite magnificently. It was a 72 move, very long match at 37 moves numbers. Match could be drawn, but Anand took the match into level and got into an endgame, which probably is Anand's immortal endgame. And this kind of endgame I never saw in my life. I was watching live on chess.com and follow chess, and it was a magnificent game to watch. So let's see what went down. And this is how the game ended, with a king g5 move. So everything collapsed. And I hope you like this, and the analysis of this video I will release in the weekend. So thanks for watching, and please like and share, and please subscribe to my channel to promote my channel, please, and thank you.